do. It's the deep dig teams. They send them into that godforsaken hole and... well, when they come back, there's something wrong. Look.
Just get them stowed.
I've got Mahad breathing down my neck.
Fine. But this isn't going to end well. Mark my words.
Thank you.
Okay. I see the problem now. Someone left a bunch of cargo on the tracks.
Can you hear it?
I should be able to. I'll get to that shuttle in aft section one way or another.
Fulton Bay 4. Containment breach detected. Biological anomalies are present. Please use caution.
Thank you.
Can you come to cradle ops, please? I need your help with the incoming cryo boxes.
Hey guys, if you're running low on ammo, don't forget your kinesis module. Here, I found this recording when I was stuck on Titan Station.
Okay, whoever sees this, listen up. You can use kinesis to pull blades off dead ones and shoot it back at them. Watch. Watch. I stayed alive 3 hours using this trick. You see? Just shoot it back at them.
enter the tram. Looks like it stops at the mid and aft station.
The aft station's where the shuttle is parked.
And what about mid station?
Well, that would be the conning tower. Hey, now this is interesting. Records indicate a number of useful tools and salvage were signed out from storage there by a Lieutenant Tucker Edwards. Could be worth a look.
Thanks. If I check it out, I'll let you know. Isaac out.
Now arriving, conning tower.
Scenario 5 situation.
Scenario 5? What the hell does that even mean?
It means you have to die. We all do. If we don't, he'll just send someone over to do it for us.
Come on, Valerie. Just put that down.
I'm sorry.
They don't have to know.
I'm so sorry.
Not as sorry as I am, Commander. And if any one of them jacked up jarheads tries to come for me, they'll be sorry too.
I see you. Guess you were smart enough to make it past my lockout. So you must not be one of those no-neck dipshits on the General's Goon Squad. But before you go pat yourself on the back, you don't have a team of targets. Your day is about to get a whole lot worse. Soldiers, they brought them up here for safekeeping. You may think you can put a bullet in my dome, but I've got a ready-made army that says you can't.
Stabbed in the face!
Warning. Contamination detected. Quarantine lockdown activated. Override accepted. Quarantine lifted. Please report this event to your superior officer.
Guess you got a knack for killing anything that moves. Fine. But that arsenal you're making it.
Some kind of electrical trap. Looks like a homemade job with a short-range transmitter.
Short-range, huh? Well, the control box must be nearby. If you can find it...
I can shoot it. Thanks.
Attaboy.
Spike in power usage from environmental control when it triggered.
That must be where he's drawing power.
Environmental isn't far from where you are, Isaac. Here, I'll send you the coordinates.
Into environmental. I don't want to die. I'm sorry. Computer, arm explosives, and detonate. Be seeing you.
Warning. Quarantine lockdown activated. Please report this event to your superior officer.
I can't see what's going on.
To live.
Can you
slow it down?
I'll give it a shot.
I wanted to live.
Yep, that did the trick. Gravity is reading normal again.
What do you think is worse, Buckle? Dying along with everyone else or being the only one who survives?
It's not the dying that scares me. It's not making a difference before I do. Should be able to make it to the top of the conning tower now, Isaac. If Edwards is around, that's where you'll find him. And his stash.
Right.
Congratulations. You found me. Kind of stupid, ain't it? I just wanted to live, and now that I'm the only one left, I couldn't give a shit. With all this time alone, I realized, just like Sam said, I'm a lazy prick who never took one for the team. Well, team, if you can hear me now, this one's for you.
Looks like the supply room's locked.
The bunkhouse was on level 2, and the key could be with your personal belongings.
That's worth a look, I guess.
But I realize now why we couldn't be allowed to live. So if you found this and you're still alive, I guess I can finally do my part. Computer, blow all remaining charges.
Ah!